Holy Bible, First Book of Kings, Chapter 9, Verse 1. Now when Solomon came to the end of building the house of the Lord and the king's house, and all Solomon's desires, which he had in mind, were effected,